Hej, mit navn er Claus Nielsen, og velkommen tilbage til Soma. Vi fandt ud af sidst, hvor vi i hvert fald ikke skal hen. Det er det, ikke? Vi skal herop. Jeg kan faktisk ikke rigtig huske... Jo, The Dunbat. Vi skal finde ud af, hvordan vi får fat i den der The Dunbat. Ja? Og inden da skulle vi... finde en eller anden kode. Noget sikkerhedsnøgle.
This is where I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose.
You don't remember?
My scan was the first. Had to test the scanner before I could start making promises.
Ikke for, at jeg skal føle mig speciel eller noget, men teknisk set var jeg den første. Eller Simon var den første. Det ligner sådan en lavbudgetsudgave af det animes fra Assassin's Creed. Kan jeg snakke med dig?
Nø.
Men jeg kan snakke med dig.
Strusky, come in. I need help in the lab, the scan room.
What happened?
Conrad killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Maser tool? What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please! I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the art project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
Det lyder heller ikke sådan. Gid hvor mange mennesker, der egentlig har slået sig selv ihjel efterfølgende. Troubleshoot. Please reset router in sublevel vault. Okay, så jeg skal længere ned.
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
The Nanami Compulsion. Type compressed. Det gav flyt. Erase data. Hvorfor vil jeg erase data? Berk. The Pace Files. Berk. Author. David Much. Hey, Muchi!
David Munchie? How did this... What is this?
Oh, død den 23. maj 2078. Simon... Men Jared, det er jo mig. Eller det er ikke mig, det er.
Kath, what is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates. A legacy scan.
Legacy scan? Han døde den 1. juli 2015.
Okay, that's it.
Wow, that was fun.
That's a relief. Still figuring this out, so...
It was freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are gonna run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
Postscan, det var det der. Det vi lige har hørt der, den lille bit lydfil der, at direkte efter han har fået taget sin scanning.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed.
Okay. Og det var den dag, han døde.
The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ. You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now, the brain damage, you guys, everything. It's made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope. Wasted.
Whoa.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along, waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into a suit and hit the power button.
Så syret af tanke, at man... What the f...
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better.
Man, det er så syret. At... Jeg kan stadigvæk ikke okay, så jeg skal længere ned. Man! Jeg ved ikke engang, hvordan... Jeg ved ikke engang, hvordan jeg skal forklare det. Tænk, at man går, at Simon går ind i år 2015 og får taget en scanning af sin hjerne for ligesom at kunne redde sig selv for at være en del af et eksperiment, som 90 år senere.
Simon, the last report filed by the staff mentioned struggling with something called a proxy. The proxy we killed was blind, just like Akers, but it listens. Careful, we spotted two more by the infirmary.
What do they look like?
Not sure. It seems to be human enough to pass for a crew member at a distance. Tall, dark, and ultimately faceless seems to be what to look out for.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Yay. Han får taget en scanning over 2015 og går ind 90 år efter. Eller ikke, han går ikke ind i 90 år efter. Men 90 år efter vågner op i et sted, hvor det viser sig, at hans scanning er med til at redde menneskehed. Oh boy. Og der var to af dem. Oh. Man, det der med, at den saber nogle gange, er det lige ved at... Theta, life and environmental control. Wow. Pressure, temperature, humidity, air, active water, condense, recycle. Okay. Kan jeg gøre noget ved det? Kan jeg hjælpe personen? tænke at være en tom skal. Oh, lovely. Det her, det tegner ikke godt. No. Oh, lovely. Jeg kan høre land, der går rundt. Som hvor jeg skal hen. Okay, jeg går jo ud fra, at jeg skal derhen. Men jeg kan ikke lide det her. For det første er der stinkehamrende mørk. Jeg ved ikke, om den kan se mig. Okay, så den er blind, men har utrolig god hørelse. Helt mundlam. Jeg ved ikke engang, hvad jeg skal sige. Mainframe online. Det vil sige, jeg gjorde det. Ikke? Jeg skal bare ud. Oh boy. Yup. Helt opslugt i, hvordan jeg kommer ud herfra, uden at... Men de har også placeret værktøj på gulvet, man lige kan gå i, hvis man ikke er... Man var det fejt. Jeg håber, æder med mig den rigtige vej, jeg går, ellers... Lad os aldrig nogensinde gøre det igen. Det var noget af det mest stressfyldte, det her spil har budt på indtil videre. Man. Det brød mig ikke om, det der. Og stadigvæk midt i kameraet, hvem holder øje med? Jeg kan huske, hun sagde, der var to. Hvor er den anden hen? Var det Akers? Hun sagde, det var ligesom Akers.
Good job, Simon.
This better have worked. Oh, I'm not going down there again.
Catherine, det var jeg to. Kræm med mand. Oh, no. Den store dør er åben. Det var den ikke før. Nix. Jeg går tilbage til der, hvor rummet var med stolen. Men det var godt nok. Det var... Det er godt at mærke, at man lever. Det gamle hjerte, det kom der helt op og...
The legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence pathway already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, oh. Simon, don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
Scan, projector active, insert... What? Okay, det virkede der. Vi fik det computeren op at køre igen. Jeg kan stadig snakke med dig. Godt. Du er en lille smule. Hva? Float tank. Hvad er det, jeg skal? Jeg er ikke helt med. Nej, jeg vil stadig ikke i base state. Catherine? Hvad er det? Sådan. Okay, der kan jeg stadig ikke komme ind.
Broken.
Åh, hvad det siger, jeg skal finde en, der virker. Åh, den ser rimelig god ud, den der.
An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it.
Men var jeg heldig at finde en, der virkede første gang for en gangs skyld, i stedet for... Det vil sige, hvis jeg var startet herovre fra, så skulle jeg gå... Okay, så nogle gange er jeg rimelig heldig. Okay. Jeg har ikke nogen anelse om, hvad vi laver, men okay.
There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher.
See help out delivering the Ark. Må kunne have en eller anden form for...
No, won't work. We need someone from Theta Security Group.
Okay. Serang, Mark... Nej, det var ham, der dræbte sig selv. Type, det er det. Theta Security Group. Det ved jeg ikke, det kan være hvem som helst. Heather, she had not really clicked the helmet. Stratsky. Stratsky hører vi en del om. Jeg tror, det er Stratsky måske.
That one won't work either. Look for security people like Kronstadt or Strohmeyer.
Så sig det til at starte med, mand. Og der er selvfølgelig ikke nogen af de to people. Lad os prøve at robbe dem. Jeg ved ikke. Er jeg ikke?
No, I don't think so. Strohmeyer recruited people from the evacuated sites. They should also know the cipher, if you can find one of them.
Brandon. Sure. Åh, der stod, han arbejder for Strohmeyer.
Very promising. I'll just load him up and get the simulator going. There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
Okay. Stress.
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Take it easy, Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
Don't worry, Mr. Wan. It'll all get better.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Okay, calm down, Mr. Wan.
No. Well, why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal.
Okay.
And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work. Maybe we can try again.
Okay. Men altså, han er sådan set bare en simulation.
That was so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Don't be afraid.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
It's okay. It's all a part of the scam.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Wan, I need you to stay calm.
No. Well, why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Huh.
This setup won't work. We need something else.
Jeg tror, jeg har en idé om, hvad jeg skal, fordi der står environment, og så står der module. Det vil sige, der er plads til noget af det her, så jeg kan vel sætte et eller andet ind også. Jeg skal bare finde papirskolen, det er nok. Beach, ski lodge. Ski lodge. That's what it.
That wasn't so bad.
It's a hoot you.
Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What is this? Where am I?
Take a deep breath, Mr. Wan. Everything is fine.
Dr. Chun? What the hell is this place?
I don't have time to explain. I need you to give me the new security cipher.
Why are you doing this? Is this some trick? I'm not giving you anything.
Please, we really need that cipher.
No, you're lying. This is all a lie. Look at this place. It's a fucking joke. Get me out of here, Chun, or I'll punch your teeth in.
Whoa.
Do we need to turn it off? Can we just keep him alive until we've got the cipher?
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the suffering to a minimum.
Jeg mener, der var forskellige ting i det andet rum. Øjeblik. Her. Jeg kan rent faktisk. Okay. Så vi kan... Så vi skal finde ud af, hvad der virker for... Float tank, scan room, vil give. Beach, har vi float tank, det ved jeg ikke. Do not use. Sensory. Og den nederste, hvad der... Okay, så vi har scan. Scan. Lad os prøve det. Det burde... Det burde virke. Det vil i hvert fald give en bedre idé af to. Det vil i hvert fald give en bedre idé af hans direkte forestillelse af det, da han fik taget scanningen af han. Det giver mening.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? Where did it... Alice?
Congratulations, Mr. Wan. The scan was successful.
Chun? Where's Alice?
She's fine. We don't have much time, Mr. Wan. I need the new security cipher.
What? Why? Why would you need that? This is a trick.
Please, this is important.
I know you couldn't be trusted. None of this is real. But you won't break me, Wow. You hear me? You won't break me!
Han er meget mistroisk.
I think we need to build the scene so it's more what he'd expect. As soon as he starts to doubt, we've lost him.
Yeah.
You're right. We need to think this through. We need some more data.
Mere data. Mere data. Hvorfor jeg mere data? Der var ikke noget på den. Var der noget, man kan finde ud af? Scan. Nej. Ikke mere data.
Let's do some investigation.
Ja, selvfølgelig. Undersøg hans værelse. Det kan være, vi får et eller andet.
Here we go. Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the lock for you.
Og gik jeg lige forbi. Det der.
If we get to know him, maybe we can make the simulation a little smoother.
Jeg kan lide den måde, du tænker på, Catherine. Brandon, I'm really amazed about the scan. Everyone's being so brave. Det gik ikke sådan. All smiles, no regret. You know how you said you would hold my hand during the scan. If the office still stand, I grill you. If you do this together, we could suffer the hangover together as well.
A letter from someone named Alice. They were together during the scan. You know her?
He was close with Coster. I would not have expected that. Can we use that somehow? Keep looking.
Akers finally agreed to evacuate Delta. Cryer moved into the Delta today. Akers said he'd stick around for a while longer. That crazy bastard has grinded my work. But goddamn, that place is miserable since the surface stopped selling parts.
Alice and Brandon were definitely together during the scan.
Good to know. Maybe we can use that somehow.
Okay, så vi kan finde en kopi af hende og sætte ind. Så bliver det mere utroligt. Did my arc scan together with Alice Stromeyer told me that hangover would basically kill me. Such a hassle. I was fine at first, but I got a splitting headache a couple of hours later. The biggest pain was the chunk. A chunker, she is so effing uncomfortable all the time, makes me skin crawl. Stromeyer went ballistic and shut down all future scans for the art project. Apparently Conrad wanted wanted in on the continuity and just fried himself right in. Oh, han dræbte sig selv. Okay, men det gav ikke nogen mindre lige lidt. Just heard that the current survey team is going to Delta and pick up Akers. He's been alone for months now. Yeah, I wouldn't have done that. Er det Alice?
Cute.
Okay.
Trask and Alvaro to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
I think I just heard Alice talking to Brandon on the intercom. Seems like they were getting ready to leave.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. Great, this is exactly what we need.
Super.
I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick them into feeling safe enough to open up.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
Data mine?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Huh. Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile.
I synes, jeg hører et eller andet krav rundt.
I compiled an Alice module that we can use.
So she'll be with Brandon in the simulation?
Sort of. I'll still need to do the talking, but it'll sound and look like Alice.
Okay. Run! Go, 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 go.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard.
Well, that's what you get for listening to his stories.
I guess I had it coming.
Whoa.
About Stromeyer. He said he needed a new cipher ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's all right. I can talk to him.
Wait! Didn't Chung just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not gonna tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay. It's 17:29 over 42, 12 over 407. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm sorry, Mr. DeWong. Brandon. Goodbye.
No, wait!
Oh.
That's enough. We got what we need.
Huh. Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide.
Oh, jeg skal beslutte, om vi skal be... Det er et større spørgsmål, du lige tror, Catherine. Men det er så syret at tænke på. Lige nu er Brandon bare en simulation. En kopi, der bare venter på, at jeg igen tænder for ham, og så er han i live. Shutdown. Jeg shutter down. Det er jo det samme med mig. Jeg er også bare en simulation af en slags. Jeg er også bare en kopi, der ventede på at blive sat i et... en robot, og nogen tænd for kontakten. Jeg håber, jeg tager en rette beslutning her. Jeg vil have det helt dårligt med at skulle... Men det er så sygt. Det er en mærkelig tanke at tænke, at alt... Du lever dit liv, som du skal. Du kommer ind, får taget en hjernescanning. Og hvis du så dræber dig selv efterfølgende, så har du har ikke nogen hukommelse af, at du har dræbt dig selv. Der er bare sort. Der kan gå årtier, inden du husker, hvem du er, hvor du kommer fra. Indtil der er nogen, der sætter dig i en eller anden, en computerchip eller noget, sætter dig strøm til og tænder for kontakten. Og bum, så er du i gang igen, som var der ingenting sket. Mand. Vild tanke. Det er sindssygt at tænke på. Nå, ja. Vel, tak for i dag. Super tak, fordi I så med. Super tak, fordi I så med. Det kan man ikke sige. Tak, fordi I så med. Det var lidt mere uhyggeligt den gang her. Jeg håber virkelig ikke, vi løber ind i den fjende igen. For det... det har jeg ikke. Det har jeg ikke. Det kan blodtryk ikke klare. Så... Tak fordi I så med. Det var super hyggeligt at have jer, og så må I have fortsat god dag. Vi ses. Hej hej.